Okay, before we start our discussion for today, may I call on Jessa to lead the prayer. Let us pray. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Our Father in heaven, holy be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Okay, good morning, class. How are you today? Okay, good to hear that. So before we start our discussion, I have here a video wherein you follow the steps in the video as you sing the song. Okay, did you get the instruction, class? Okay, here is the video. So okay, everybody stand. Everybody sing, perform. Hey class, it's your turn. Okay, class, thank you for your participation. So, please take your seats now. So, from the activity that we have, what have you observed? Anyone? Yes, Charista. Yes, the song is Happy. Okay, very good. Thank you for your idea. So, anyone else? Yes, Rachel Sambilon. Yes, you follow the actions based on the video. Okay. So, what do you think is our discussion for today? Okay, you have no idea. That's fine. Okay, so you will know our topic as we go along with our discussion. So, please listen carefully and understand the topic that I will go with to discuss for today, because later on, I will give you some activities and examinations. Okay, class? Did you understand? Okay, very good. So, our discussion for today is about melody. So, what is melody? Melody is a linear sequence of notes the listener hears. So, melody is one of the most important elements in music because it makes a song unique. So, we can't consider a song a melody with only one note. It should be a sequence of notes. Okay, did you understand, class? Okay, very good. So when we hear the word melody, so what comes into our mind is the term pitch. So what is pitch? So pitch is the frequency of vibration of the sound waves producing them. It can be low pitch or high pitch, or the notes can move up or move down, or it remains steady or the same. So for example, example of high pitch, objects having high pitch is whistle. So again, I will repeat the sound. Yes. So, did you get it, class? Okay, very good. So, the next example for high pitch. A kettle. Okay. So, that's an example of a high pitch. So, So let's move on to low pitch. So I will give you objects that produce sounds of a low pitch. So number one example is...
Okay, so number one example for low pitch is...
A lion roar. Okay, did you hear that, class? Okay, very good. So, then another one example for low pitch is a drum. Please listen, class. Okay. Did you hear it, class? So, it produces low pitch. So those are examples of high pitch and low pitch. Okay, class, this time I will give you an example song containing low pitch, high pitch, and a steady pitch. So this Happy Birthday is a kind of melody song. So first I will sing it for you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Okay, so in the first two lines, what have you observed? So I will sing it again.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
So what have you observed from the first two lines? Yes, Golda Marie. Yes, very good. So the first two lines have a low pitch because the note slowly goes down. So happy birthday to you. So the third and fourth lines, so I will sing it again for you. So
happy birthday, happy birthday.
So anyone who can tell me what pitch do the third and the fourth line has? Okay, Rachel. So yes, very good. So the third and the fourth line contains a high pitch because it goes up. Okay, the fifth line. So I will sing it again for you, class.
Happy birthday to you.
Again,
happy birthday to you.
So anyone, class, what have you observed from the fifth line? Yes, Sarah May Somoza. Yes, very good. So in the fifth line, the note or the pitch is steady because it doesn't goes up, or the pitch doesn't goes up and it doesn't goes down also, so it is steady. Okay, class, do you understand our topic this morning? Any questions about melody and pitch? Okay, so since you don't have any questions and clarifications, so let's proceed to our next activity. So this time I will show you a video, and then I want you to listen carefully and attentively to the video, because later on we will identify each line if it is low pitch or high pitch. Okay, did you get it, class? Okay, are you ready? Yes, very good. So, everybody listen carefully to the song.
Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, but now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you want to build a snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman.
Wait, Anna.
Okay, bye.
Okay, let's stop there. Okay, for this time, we will go back to the first line of the song and we will identify if this
high pitch or low pitch. So the first line of the song is so, okay, from the first line, what have you observed? Yes, anyone? Yes, Sarah. So, what did we observe from the first line? What pitch do the first line possess? Yes, it is a high pitch. So, please listen again. Okay, Sarah is correct. The first line is low, high pitch because the tone of the line goes up. Okay, understand? Okay, let's proceed to the second line. Okay, the second line. Yes, anyone can tell me what is the pitch of this line? Yes, Jessa? Okay, very good. So, the pitch is high. So, the next line. So, who can tell me what is the pitch of this line? Okay, Mylene is to Connie. Yes, it is steady because it doesn't goes up or the tone doesn't goes up or goes down. Okay, very good. So the next line. Okay, so this line. Now we're not. So who can tell me what pitch it is this? Yes, Jessa. Okay, please stand. Very good. So, it is low pitch. Okay, class, have you enjoyed our activity earlier? Yes, very good. So, do you have any questions or clarifications in our topic? Okay, good. So, since you don't have any clarifications, so this time, we will have a short recap. So, I have here my magic wand, and then my magic wand will choose two or three students to share their ideas or their learnings about our topic today. Okay, did you get the instructions, class? Okay, I will close my eyes and my magic wand will choose one of you. And one, two, three. Yes, you, Ralph, Stan, please share your ideas or your learnings about our topic for today. Okay, very good. So, melody is important, is one of the most important element in music. Okay, very good. So, thank you for your idea or learning, Ralph. Okay, we'll choose again. So, in count, in one, two, three. Okay, Rachel Sambilan, please stand. Please share your ideas to everyone. Okay, pitch can be low or high. Okay, very good. Okay, since you don't have any questions, you fully understand our discussion for today, please get one fourth sheet of paper and we will have a short examination. So here's the instruction. So you have to write your name and the date in your one fourth sheet of paper and then number your paper from 1 to 10. Okay? Okay, class. So, I will present an audio and you will... What you're going to do is to write the pitches or the corresponding pitches on each audio. Okay? Do you understand the instruction, class? Okay, very good. Please prepare your paper as I prepare the audios for the exam. Okay, number one.
Okay, that's number one, a crying baby. Okay, are you done? Okay, very good. So let's proceed to number two. Okay, class, are you ready for number two? Okay. So here's the second rodeo. Okay, do I have to repeat the audio for you? Number two? Okay. So let's proceed to number three. Very clear, right? Okay. Okay, glad. Let's move on to number four. Okay, that's a cat. Okay, that's enough. It is clear already. Okay, do you want me to repeat the audio, class? Okay, very good. So this time, let's proceed to number audio. I will repeat number five again. Okay, that's it. That's for number five. So number six, this one. It's a bird chirping. I think it's clear already. So we'll proceed to number seven. Okay, let's proceed to number eight. Okay, do you hear that? This is very common in our place. Okay, did you get that? Okay, let's proceed to number nine. That's tuba sound. I don't know what's tuba. Okay, number 10. So that's it for our examination. So everyone, have you written your names in your paper? Okay, very good. Please pass your papers. Okay, class, for your assignment, please list at least 10 animals or things that possess a low pitch or high pitch. That is available or around your area, okay? Okay, very good. So another thing, please bring art materials tomorrow for, we will use it for our discussion, okay? Did you get it? Okay, so any questions or clarifications? Okay, very good. So since you don't have any questions or clarifications, I think that's all for today. Goodbye, class. Have a good day.